his opponent in this match. Alexei did not succeed in his return. He was defeated by Tim Brosnan at score 5-1. Iboda continues to train and strengthen his strength, especially now that he is coming back with strong groups, Denis Plinkov, Artur Morozov, and David Adekyan. This is for the day. Make sure to subscribe Bulong Braso TV and hit the bell icon for future updates. I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay motivated. Thank you guys.